find something?
Do you think they'll take soy sauce packets? Who keeps ringing the doorbell? Shh! It's trick-or-treaters.
It's okay, they're gone.
Well, why didn't you let them in?
Because someone forgot to get Halloween candy.
Although someone else could have picked it up since she was already in the store.
But that would override the duty list that someone insisted on implementing.
If this is what you two call a fight, you're not fit to be married.